pushing the camcorders out here, I see. Famous volcano. Across the street we have the Casino Royale. Let's see how these colors come out. Pretty good. Kind of got lucky with this volcano. We're gonna get lucky. Right in front of us. There it is. Living stereo. Okay, we're back across the street at the Casino Royale now. See how well this comes out. Gorgeous colors. Behind it is Harrah's. Today, which looks like they're doing a little bit of expanding here. Yeah, there we go. sign's actually a bright red. And here's the front of Harrah's. Kind of neat. Kind of big, too.
Now there's a better way to earn and redeem both cash and pops at the world's finest resorts and casinos. Introducing the new MGM Mirage Players Club. Use one card for both stops and hotel rooms. At the Mirage Treasure Island, MGM Grand Las Vegas, Mirage, you buy you the only credit for MGM Grand Triumph and Rainbow.
Here's where I used to work, the forum shop. See what it looks like today. Here we go, the forum shops inside Caesar's Palace. I think I used to work here. My God. I used to work at Stage Deli. I guess it's still here. Where I used to work in 1994. Completely changed. Boy, Brackett's heard this statue a million times every hour on the hour. This whole thing has changed here. And of course, we have the incomparable Caesar's Palace, which is going through a major facelift, just from what I've seen here. Here's the original entrance. At least I think it is. These fountains in the front. Just beautiful. Over here, they're building all kinds of stuff. This is new right over here, as far as I can tell. And this wing up here is new as well.